What is up, guys? Polter here. Welcome back to another episode of Fire Emblem Fates Birthright. A little bit of different scenery here. I decided to change things up. I actually really like this layout a lot more than the other one we had. I like the greens in it. But we have, again, a lot of supports. I think for episodes like this that have long supports, I will put a skip time code down here. You can skip to that time code and get to where we actually start the chapter. But let's get into all these supports. We got one with Setsuna. Looks like it's about time to go check those boar traps we put out. I wonder if we caught anything. What in the world? Setsuna? What are you doing in the boar trap?
Hello, Lord Poldu. Is this what this trap was for?
Yes? How did you even... Never mind, I'll get you out. There. The cage door has been unlocked. You don't seem to be hurt, at least.
Thank you for letting me out.
Why weren't you calling for help? The camp isn't all that far away from here. Next time this happens, just yell really loud. I'm sure someone will come running. Though, I guess that advice is moot. This sort of thing does happen often.
This happens to me daily, my lord.
Excuse me?
Traps and I are destined for each other. If I go hiking in the mountains, I fall into traps left for wildlife. I always get hung in fishnets when I'm crossing rivers. I even fall into small holes that children dig for fun in towns.
I don't even know what to say to this. Suppose it's at least a reliable talent?
Thank you very much.
That really wasn't a compliment, considering this happens so often. Why didn't you call for help?
Oh, Lady Hinoka always eventually finds me, so...
My sister tracks you down each time you get caught in a trap?
Yeah, Lady Hinoka is very good about looking out for her retainers.
The way you say that, I can't help but picture a pet rather than another person.
You think so? Anyway, that's why I don't get too worried when I'm caught in a trap.
I suppose that's one way for you two to bond. I love Setsuna. And we got one with Ryoma. Hello, Ryoma. I have a favor to ask you.
Certainly. How may I help?
Well, I don't have any memories of before I was taken to Nor. I was just wondering if you had any that you wouldn't mind sharing with me.
Yes. Suppose I do. They're not all happy, I'm afraid.
It's okay. I just feel as though there's a void in my mind. I'd like to hear a little bit about what it was like growing up in Hoshido. And stories about the whole family. Hinoka, Takumi, Azura, and Sakura.
Very well. I anticipated this day would come, actually, and I have something for you.
Oh, what is it?
I think I'll hang on to it for a little while longer. It will hold more meaning if I give it to you later.
Alright, I suppose I can be patient.
I'm glad to hear it. Because our conversation will have to wait, I'm afraid. I have something I must attend to shortly.
I understand. Thank you, Ryoma. Let's chat again soon. Okay. And then we got Mozu and Hayato.
Now what am I gonna do? Mozu, is something bothering you?
Oh, Hayato, I didn't see you there.
What's on your mind? You don't have to hold back. Feel free to tell me anything. You know that I've helped a handful of people with my charms, right? Perhaps I can give you some advice.
Is that right? Would you mind talking for a minute or two? You see, I have a problem. I get a little nervous when we march out to fight.
That seems perfectly normal. Having butterflies in your tummy before a battle isn't all that rare.
I feel like I'm worthless in a fight. It's hard not to be scared in the face of violence. If my emotions get the best of me, I can't do any good on the battlefield.
I understand.
Have you ever felt like that before, Hayato?
I've never had a problem with nerves. I always steel myself for a big fight, so I can't relate personally.
That's really something. I wish I could be as courageous as you are.
Maybe I could help you overcome your fear with one of my charms.
Is that possible? I would really appreciate if you did.
It's no problem. Wait right here. I'll go and grab my supplies.
Okay, thanks, Hayato.
Okay, so that was their support. We got Oboro and Saizo.
Saizo, stay right there and don't move.
What are you doing, Oboro? And do you have to be that close to do it?
Yes. I was afraid of this.
Afraid of what?
Your outfit, your mask, everything you wear is so dowdy. You're a fashion disaster.
I do not care about that. I'm a soldier in a war, not a dandy about town.
Even a soldier can look chic. I'm making my personal project.
Ninja care little for such things. In fact, these worn old clothes are perfect for our work.
Or so you think. But I'm a tailor's daughter, and trust me, there's a way to look good doing anything. I'll put together a few outfits for you to try on. You'll see.
Wait, I didn't agree to this. She's already left. Time to make myself scarce.
Saizo's supports are all... Like, all the supports we've seen with Saizo are all pretty good. We got Setsuna and Takumi.
Alright, I've got enough supplies and I'm warmed up with the target practice earlier. I'm ready to set off to hunt.
With the traps I set up in the forest yesterday, all I have to do is guide my traps. Got it. Phew. Okay, I've lured that deer most of the way to the trap. Just a bit farther. What the?
Good morning, Lord Takumi.
Setsuna, what are you doing in that trap?
Oh, I seem to have gotten stuck.
Yes, I can see that. Oh, damn it, the deer got spooked when I yelled. I almost had it.
No need to worry, the trap is occupied anyway.
Yes, but it's occupied by you. You're the one that triggered it.
Please, my lord, there's no need to heap praise on me.
None of this is praise. I don't even know what to say. You can release the trap right here.
Ah, thank you. That trap was actually pretty comfortable. It was snug and dark, easy to relax in.
It's that way so that the prey doesn't struggle, not so you can relax.
But it's so nice. I was just starting to doze off when you came around.
That explains your good morning, at least. Either way, you need to stop falling into my hunting traps. An ally isn't much help if he or she keeps me from gathering food or for the camp.
Oh yes, I agree completely. Who would do such a thing?
What? You did it! I'm talking about you! Setsuna! Oh my god, Setsuna's the best. We got Kaden and Kagero.
Hello? Do you need something? Hello? Don't play coy. I know you're hiding in the shadows. Show yourself.
Well, Kagero, that was amazing. How did you know I was there?
Your presence was easy enough to detect. So, what do you want? You've been following me all day.
I was just curious if there was anything you needed help with.
You're just asking out of the blue? Why?
I want to repay you for your help in the battle the other day. I thought I was a god, but you saved my tail from the enemy.
I see. Considering we are allies, I don't think you need to repay me for my help. In any case, I do not need assistance, nor do I desire anything right now. Now, if that is all you wanted to discuss, I'll be on my way.
Hey, wait! Oh, wow, she's a quick one. I'm not gonna give up that easily, though.
So, if you've noticed, I've been doing supports with characters we don't use because I would like to get all the paralogues for Birthrights before we finish Birthright and move on to Conquest. But we got Azura and Sakura. Let's see. Each unit can only support A-plus with one other unit. So, if I A-plus, am I unable to S? Or are they completely... Can I have an A-plus and an S? Fuck it. I'm gonna go for it. There was no conversation. Are you... I thought there was gonna be a conversation. Man. Alright, so this should be interesting.
Saizo, is there a reason you keep staring at me like that?
For once, she and I are alone. If I'm ever to tell her, now is the time. Milady, since you insist, I shall tell you something I should have told you sooner. To be blunt, I don't trust you.
Oh, I see.
You've always been beloved by the royal family, particularly Queen Makoto. Yet, even so, I simply can't trust someone from the Kingdom of Noa.
So it's the same, like, conversation that he had with us, but with Azura. Okay.
I always suspected as much. Your distrust is practically written all over your face.
Is that so? I had no idea. If you knew, then why haven't you told anyone? If Ryoma found out, he would not hesitate to banish me from the kingdom.
I don't wish to cause you any harm. I understand why you feel that way. I'm also well aware of my situation, and of the hatred I must inspire in some people.
Very well. I suppose there is no reason to stay silent about it for so long. Be warned that I am watching you. If you ever step out of line, I will stop you.
Fair enough. I shall keep that in mind.
Okay. We got Sakura. Oh, wait, so Azura can A plus Sakura, but Sakura cannot A plus... Doesn't... Interesting. I'm gonna leave Sakura alone. We're gonna do Sakura and Silas. I'm gonna leave the A plus thing alone, then.
Oh, no. Oh, dear.
Princess Sakura, you keep making little noises like that. Is something wrong? Well, what is it?
It's just...
Yes? Are you sure nothing's wrong?
Yes, sorry about that. Something very impolite to ask you. Oh, dear.
Ask away, I won't judge.
I really mean no offense by this. But I mean, you see, I just can't do it. I can't ask.
Deep breaths, princess. In, out.
No, I can't. Excuse me, Silas. I'm so very sorry.
What in the world was that all about? Should I mention this to someone, or... Well, maybe not just yet. I'll keep an eye on her and see what happens. Okay, I have to know what she's gonna ask. We gotta find out. We got Takumi and Ryoma for our final support. So, are they sparring?
Watch your stance, Takumi. Gah-ha! Alright, that's enough for today. You can lower your sword.
Sword? Excuse me? This man doesn't use a sword. Already? Don't you have time for more?
What's gotten into you? I don't recall you taking your training so seriously before.
Well, it's just that...
Come on, you can tell me.
I want to beat you.
Beat me?
One day you're going to be king, and I need to be strong enough to defend you. Right now you're the one protecting me in battle. I've got to earn a place by your side.
That's not how it works.
Well, I can't rely on you all the time. I'm not a kid anymore.
Takumi, getting stronger is important, but it doesn't happen overnight. You can't rush it. I understand how you feel. I really do.
I don't believe you.
Ugh, let's stop for today. I'll train you as much as I can, but not when you're like this.
Ugh, fine.
Takumi, wait! What a brat.
All right. In terms of inventories, I think the only thing I really did was... Where is... Felicia. I bought the Flame Shuriken for Felicia, which uses magic instead of physical attack, so she should be a lot stronger, because she has 18 magic, only 6 physical attack. We got Kynum, the amazing artist that drew that. Her links are in the description of every single episode. You know, drew that, it's down there on the thumbnail, it's amazing. We have her, because I went to her town and fought her town and then recruited her. Probably not going to use her. Same with Marth. We probably won't use. But if you're wondering why they're here, Amiibo and I recruited Kynum because why not? So, let's be... Oh, wait. Orochi Jacob Azama. And well, Azama, you seem like an interesting person for my room. Why not?
Chelly meditates.
I didn't realize this was what you had in mind.
What? Why do you gotta put it that way and then raise an eyebrow? Hey, no, none of that. All right. So I guess let's move on out into chapter 16. Pleasure Palace. What a name. This doesn't look like a pleasure palace. Castle Krakenberg.
Your Majesty.
Oh, yeah.
King Garen! It appears that as though the Hoshins have crossed Mount Garo!
I'm aware of that. It seems your trick with explosives may be growing stale. Running out of ideas, are we?
My apologies, Your Majesty. I take full responsibility for this misstep.
Oh my god. That really takes a toll on my throat.
However, I assure you that I have more tricks up my sleeve. I redeem myself, you'll see.
I certainly hope so.
Yes, of course. I plan on ambushing Poldo and his troops shortly.
Do as you wish. But understand that this is the last failure I will tolerate.
Certainly, Your Majesty.
Pitiful.
So we're going to be fighting Iago? Ooh, look at that face. Kingdom of Nor... Makarath? Makarath? Or is it a soft C? Is it a Masaras? Masarath? Masarath? Makarath? I'm gonna go with Makarath. Finally, some sign of civilization, even though this place looks deserted.
Yes, I believe this place is known as Makarath. It's a town known for stage shows and gambling, much like Nestra. However, it seems as though the war has put a damper on business. Yeah.
That's just as well. We don't have any time to waste. We should probably keep to the outskirts as much as possible.
That's true. Agreed.
Takumi? Takumi, are you feeling okay?
Yes, everything's fine.
No. You don't seem very steady on your feet. Perhaps we should rest.
No, really, I'm fine.
Are you dying? Sound like he just fell over. He did.
Takumi!
Can you hear me? Someone help!
Oh no, how is this possible?
What is it, Sakura? What's wrong with him?
Please. I think he has a rare fever that's specific to this region.
Convenient.
Do you see the spot on his throat? They're one of the unique symptoms. It's extremely serious. He could die if we don't treat it immediately. What?
Gods, how could this have happened?
It's possible he contracted it from one of the wolf skin. They're known scavengers, and carrion is loaded with icky germs. I'm sorry, I should have noticed his symptoms a lot earlier.
Don't worry about it, Sakura. It's not what you think it is. It's probably just go away on its own. Or maybe Azura can try singing for me? Didn't that work before?
My apologies.
I'm sorry, Takumi, but my song isn't a miracle cure. It won't help for this.
Oh, now you tell me.
If I remember correctly, there's an herb that can reduce the fever considerably, but I have no idea where to find any.
The Palace Makarath should have a well-stocked apothecary. Uh-huh. But if it's a Norian palace, wouldn't it be filled with, you know, Norians?
Yes.
Yes, of course. However, I notice we haven't seen many people around so far. I think it's reasonable to assume the palace will not be fully staffed, especially when King Garen isn't around.
Well, I can't think of a better idea. Let's check it out.
Here we go.
Very well, follow me. My intelligence reports are highly detailed.
Are you okay?
Will you be able to walk, Takumi?
Yes, a short way at least. Just put my bow in my hand if we run into any Norian scum. Even in this state, I'll take a few of them out with me.
Okay. Interesting.
So, this is one of Garen's palaces. This does seem oddly deserted.
Stay alert.
We've been lucky so far. Garen wouldn't leave the place completely abandoned. We should remain on high alert.
Understood.
Is everyone ready?
We can do this.
Yes. Now, let's not dawdle as we enter the palace. There may be roving guards. Let's move on three. 1, 2, 3!
We've got this.
Come on, everyone.
Intruders, show yourself? I don't know who's speaking.
Here I am!
It looks like we have company. Brace yourselves and be ready for anything. Garen could have left a monster waiting for us, or a trap, or... Flora?
That's the other maid's name.
Lord Poldu?
What are you doing here?
Flora!
Sister!
Why
are you all of you here? This is super dangerous. There's an unused room nearby. Let's get out of here and talk.
Okay, so the third butler, or we saw two maids and butler in chapter one, and this is the third.
All right, we should be safe here for a while. It's so good to see you again, Lord Poldu.
You too, Flora. I miss everyone from Nor, except King Garen, of course. Anyway, what are you doing here?
After you left, everyone in the Northern Fortress was sent away. I got my orders to come here, and that was it.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry. I know my decision impacted a lot of people.
Yeah. It's okay, I'm actually happy to be here. Your decision really opened my eyes to what was going on. Now I'm just glad I don't have to see King Garen every day.
I see. I'm glad to hear it, Flora.
So how did the rest of you end up here?
I'm sorry, but it's a long story, and right now we need medicine for my brother. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Nobody works at the apothecary anymore, but it's fully stocked. I'm sure I can sneak out whatever you need.
Thank you.
You do that for us?
I'll do my best.
Of course, any friend of Lord Poldu's a friend of mine. After I get the medicine, I'll show you how to sneak out at the back door of the palace.
Thank you, Flora. You may be saving my brother's life. Iago!
Hello!
Hello, Poldu! Happy to see me again!
Not a chance!
What do you want? You're massively outnumbered here.
What are you talking
about? Ho ho! So quickly you begin speaking of battle! Where's the witty banter? You mustn't leap straight into battle without a little banter. It's uncivilized. As usual, you're badly misinformed. You're the one who's outnumbered.
How did you know we were here? Were you the one who attacked the hideout in Sheev?
Oh, I'd love to take credit for that, but I'm afraid it belongs to one of your friends.
What are you saying?
I see.
Ah, dearest Flora, I didn't realize you were here. Kicked out of Garen's inner circle, were you?
I don't have anything to say to you.
Ooh, saucy, I like it. Maybe I'll kill you last.
Iago, I'm ordering you to leave at once. I'm an official employee of this palace, and you are not. Remember, this is King Garen's royal villa.
What would he say about you destroying it with a battle?
Oh, you're so wrong. I can do anything as long as I get results. Like this, see?
Oh.
That's her talking back. Now, who's next? Y'all bend the knee before I'm finished.
Lord Poldhu, run! No, Flora!
She's just taking a little nap. Now I'm feeling all bantered out. Let's get down to business.
You'll pay for this, Iago.
Wonderful! A pithy's...
Is it pithy or pithy?
Final statement from our hero. Unfortunately, this is no fairy tale, Prince Poldhu. King Garen would like your head on a platter, and I want to disappoint him.
How's this for pithy? Get him.
I'm glad we're fighting Iago, because I don't want to do his voice ever again. We've got another route the enemy. Okay. Got two chests here. Fimbulvitr? Interesting. Okay. Anything, like, really, like, worrisome? Is this just just random maid? Fimbulvitr is all... What is with these names? Ginungagap? What does it do? After using combat, halves magic until wielder attacks again. Ooh, I like that. I mean, I like that against us, I should say. A fire orb? Is this a ballista for mages? These are ballistas for mages? Whoa, that's cool. That's a cool addition. We got four chests here. So let's select our units. Felicia, Ryoma, Sakura, Silas, Saizo, Azura, Mozu, Setsuna. We got four more. Is Takumi usable? Oh, Takumi's not usable. Okay, then I think I'm gonna bring Reyna, Rinka. I said we were gonna bench Rinka for Scarlet, but I don't know. I keep using Rinka for, like, supports and stuff. I keep trying, and she got Shove. So the fact that she got Shove makes me really want to get her, like, class change, and then maybe she'll get, like, miles better. I don't know. We will see. Hinoka, you're kind of low level. Orochi, you got one more, huh? You know what? Let's bring Daniela. Danielle is our captured unit, but we'll go ahead and bring her. I want to get some of the squishy people on the inside. Okay. Let's get going. So rout the enemy, huh? Talk about the turrets. Those are the only turrets, right? I'm not missing any? No. Oh, we got another strategist here. Okay. But the thing I don't like, I can only highlight one turret at a time. Okay. They don't have very, very much range, so it's not a huge deal. All right. Awesome. And what's out here? Oh, I have a feeling reinforcements are gonna come from this way. Let's see. Sheep spirit. Watch my word. Back off. All right, brings him to 1 HP. And Mozu, we're gonna bring you over here. Yeah, it's just 1 HP. We already know what's gonna happen. Good job, Mozu and Rinka. Same thing. We're not going to watch the animation. Okay, so mages will be able to shoot us. Oh, okay. You got some nastiness to you. What's up here? Steel axe. Well, hero. Ooh, okay. Armor Slayer, get bodied.
Steal yourself. No hard feelings.
Okay. What do you have? Another Fimbulator. Ugh. 1 second. Sorry about that, my DS was dying on me. Could not have that. So we're gonna have Ryoma finish this dude off. He just hit me with 12%. I am getting real sick and tired of these things hitting me while I can't land 80%. Like, what kind of bullshit is that? A mini bow? Aren't those like terrible? Powerful bow. Powerful. Short range. Interesting.
We have no choice. Don't take all the glory. I can always count on you.
I'm very worried about that hero. Can I kill him? Nope. Ryoma can be attacked by him. Let's do that. 15, 27, yes. I will do that.
Please, accept my help. It's not over yet. How did you do that?
Awesome. I guess I'll go up here and rally. Ooh. I really hope I can take a hit, because that dude hit Ryoma, I'm a bit worried. So let's see, Felicia, hit level 18, magic speed, luck, and resistance. Alright, I'm gonna end, let's see how this goes. Oh, animations, I gotta hold L for this whole phase. I'm glad I couldn't kill you, because I feel like if I killed you, get bodied. If I would have killed that mage in return, we definitely would have lost. 1 HP? Oh my god. Wow. Okay. I'm getting real beat up. Alright, let's put Setsuna here. Kill this guy. We already know you're gone. Alright, Setsuna hitting level 18. Oh, 17. Never mind. HP, strength, speed, luck. That's a good level. Defense and resistance. Okay, this dude, sorcerer, you scare me. Kill the hero. Gets Reyna up to level 5. HP, skill, speed, and luck. And air superiority. I'll send the chest key away. So air superiority grants hit avoid plus 30 when battling flying enemies. Interesting. I will go ahead and finish this guy off. No sense in not doing it, really. Orochi hit level 16, skill and res. Not great. Not great. Ooh, oh yeah, she can heal. I forgot about that. Awesome, I pressed L. Alright, Rinka. I'm gonna heal Orochi. Ryoma can't hit. Okay, I need to see here. 21. I can't double. Is there anything, like, sketchy that I need to watch out for? Not really. There are those guys. Let's equip. Just add to res. No. Oh, res plus 3. Let's equip that. Go into the convoy. Grab. Vulnerary. Use it. Down here. And 23 plus 4. 27 plus 4. Ugh. Okay, hold on. What if I did it this way? Yes. Okay, it's like, I need the sorcerer dead. The sorcerer is a big threat.
Just in time.
All right.
I will not lose.
So Ryoma, getting a level, hitting level 6. HP speed. Okay. I don't think that those were stats you really needed, but, you know, whatever. Sing for Daniela, I guess. Oh, I could have attacked. Shit, I didn't even realize that. Look at how good Alicia just got with the Flame Shuriken. Crazy. HP isn't the best. What is Daniela's resistance? She has really decent stats, actually. So, I can kill this guy, so I will. I'm just trying my best not to overextend. But I'm afraid I'm not gonna be able to avoid that. I can kill this guy. Just get... The Flame Shuriken looks really cool, too. I'm just trying my best to, you know, not overextend and... Okay, I forgot to... I have to press L again. Silence Staff. Okay, we need that. I might have just died. I just died. Yep. Mages, dude. Mages. Okay, give me 1 second. Okay. Very, very rough time getting started here. I don't know why, but I've just been having a lot of issues. And rather sick of it, but you know, I believe we're safe. These two just came in this turn, which does have me worried. They're all just steel axes. They're all just steel axes, so I'm thinking we'll be fine. Let's see. Reyna, why? Why? Alright, let's get Orochi here. Let's heal her up. I pressed L out of habit, goddamn. Okay. It can go all the way over there, huh? Okay. I don't think there... I would have to... Okay. I could just go straight out here. Or, I could go here, equip the Yato, block off all of them, put Setsuna here, kill this dude off. Got 3 grand and the Silent Staff. And now should be a matter of trying to take out the other mage. Can I do it? No, I can't. Well, unless that's magic. I need strength. This might do it. This might be enough to do it. Yes. Okay, he didn't hit me in return. Awesome. And he's down. So all we really have is these guys coming after me. Just kind of build everyone around here. Going to rally luck for good measure, and let's see how this plays out. One miss. That is going to be the one problem, because we will kill them. Okay. Oh, they only do 7 damage. Okay, so we're going to take all 3 of them out. And only one of them hit. Awesome. Awesome. Felicia hitting level 19, speed, defense, and resistance. Ooh, more mages. Okay. Chest key. Let's do it this way. Reyna. We got a goddess icon. Okay. Let's see something. Okay. I'm gonna put Ryoma here. And Setsuna. Because I guess I just gotta be ready. We're gonna rally luck just for the extra stats. And come over here. I'm going to separate. And then sing for Saizo. Saizo can come over here. And pretty much just... Oh, Felicia can get in here pretty well. Let's go here with Felicia. Alright. So the maid hits Ryoma. We are gonna get stat drops. But the maid is down. Which is honestly the most important thing right now. For me, anyways. Okay. Let's switch. Alright. So here, I'd like to take all 3 of them out this turn. 19 plus 15. That will do it. That will absolutely do it. Let's go, Setsuna. The RNG is... I'm getting real, real fed up with this bullshit. 92%. Okay. Okay.
There's another.
Heal Setsuna back to full. No. Even with our stat drops. Okay. Let's put Ryoma here. It's a one shot. Let's just go with it. And we have a full friend guard meter, so this guy's gonna try to attack and is going to fail miserably, right? No, he's probably going to try and attack Saizo. So... actually... You give 1 res? You have 20 res here, 13 res here. I'm gonna move here. Oh! Actually, that might be better yet. Just have him go after... Yeah, we'll do it that way.
gone. Okay. We got a tiger spirit. We will put that in the convoy. Those thieves are going for these chests. Alright. Alright, Setsuna. Let's see. Ooh. This guy can reach the entire spot. Okay. So let's do it this way. Okay, so this is Ragnarok. Let's have a look. 11 might, 80 hit, no crit. After using combat, wielder suffers magic and skill minus 2, and it has dodge minus 5 on it. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna put Ryoma out here. I think I'm just gonna chill out for this turn. We do not have very high resistances to just be going to town, you know? Oh wait, Azura, because she can't promote, she goes past level 20. Ooh, I like that. I like that. Saizo, come out here. Setsuna. Alright. Ragnarok incoming. Ragnarok down. That's all I wanted. Door key, really, we don't need you to have an iron katana. You're never gonna use it. Hello. Okay. So here we go. Let's go here. Never mind. Let's Orochi. We already know he's dying. He's not gonna hit us in return. See here, 19 times 2. Alright, Saizo. How do I want to do this with Saizo? 41, I'm gonna chance the 41%, I guess. Okay.
Bad news.
Could have done that the first time, but you know. Okay. 8 times 2, 7 times 8 times 2. Where can Azura reach? Okay. So actually, if I put someone here, wait. Oh, okay. It's because he has a great club. Makes follow-up attack. Wait, why is he? I'm confused. Why were you? Deals extra damage on critical hits and scores a lot of them. Oh, that has 55. Oh my god. I'm just gonna chill out over here. Let's deal some damage. Probably gonna get hit in return. We didn't. Thank you, game. Alright, so he is down 4 HP. I can sing for Setsuna. Over here. Ugh. We have 2 tries to land this. Okay, we got it. Thank you, Setsuna. Thank
it's
you.
Dead.
It is dead. You're right. Alright. Make sure Ryoma's at full health. And gonna separate. Okay. This crit machine I am a bit worried about. Oh, not anymore. Because we can't be hit by him. And we just crit him in return. Awesome. We got his great club. That will go in there. Alright, the door is open. More thieves, huh? Oh, that's a wall. I can't. Okay. Well, hold on. Let me
unhighlight them. We got another hero. And then we got these coming up. Which actually don't seem all too scary. So... yeah. I'm gonna do this with Poldu. And we get a crit. We got that 6% crit. Gone. Awesome. We both almost level. Alright, Setsuna. Let's heal up Ryoma. You're the only one. Alright. Ryoma's gonna go here. Because I'm not confident in other people taking the hit of a hero. Mozu. Let's sing for Reyna. Sure, why not? Felicia can come out here. And Rinka. Let's go here. Heal myself to full. Put Reyna out here. Get Orochi up here. Alright. So these chests are 10 grand. Wow. The hero got critted. Got a door key we don't need anymore. Okay. So let's see here. Those are the high risk spots. Let's go here. Over here. Can that be hit? Yeah, okay, this spot is dangerous because that can be hit by both turrets. So I will take him out without moving here. Bit worried about advancing because... this is 15 might. I don't think I can avoid it. So... I think I'm gonna wait for these archers. I really hope I'm not overextending anyone. I am not in the mood to reset this map again. Alright. And the other chest is an arm scroll. Okay. Interesting. So, the turret. What just spawned? Okay, hand axe and a steel axe. The turret. I guess how it works is kind of like the stones, or stone catapults in Radiant Dawn. Like, it'll shoot, because it hit right here and tried to hit Felicia. But Felicia has so much res, it didn't do anything. Interesting. Alright. Sakura hitting level 3. Saizo. Take this guy out. Is there anyone who gives you, like, a lot of resistance? By chance? Like, how much resistance does Orochi give you? None. How much resistance do you have? 15? Alright. Come out here. Alright. Just wanna be cautious where I go. resistances are what I'm safe with out here. 16 res over here. 10 res, and that's buffed. 12 res, and that's buffed. I think I'm gonna sit back. Let them come to me again. No damage for anyone around. Awesome. That was all types of uncomfortable. Alright, these guys are not getting away. I will not allow it. What do we got over here? We got a general and a knight. Okay. I'm just gonna send Ryoma and Silas out here. Are they getting... do they support each other? They do. Okay, so we'll probably have a support with them when we're done here. All right.
We've got this.
Awesome. Good job, Setsuna. Good job. We got a level with Setsuna. Level 18. Strength, speed, resistance. That res will help you. It will definitely help you. I guess let's come down here. I am very much worried. I'm gonna do this for the added 3 resistance. Orochi can come up here. No one is gonna be standing on that middle spot. Nuh-uh. Okay, 4 damage to Setsuna. Astra. Well, we got a crit on the Astra? I don't know. Someone just got absolutely bodied. Alright. Give me that 13 grand that you're holding. Oh my god. So much cash.
Not bad.
Zeros down the board. Anyone behind you? Nope. Alright, Reyna. And switch. Yato. The Yato will do it.
Like coming home.
Okay. So, nabbed ourselves the arm scroll as well. As well as 3 grand. Felicia, do I want you to do that? No. I want Setsuna to get that.
I'll help you.
Okay.
I'm happy.
Setsuna, please. Got another chest key. No more chests in the map. Let's go here. Let's separate. Orochi. Daniela. I feel like Daniela can hold her own. For at least a turn, you know. Okay. Rinka with her 3 resistance. Let's do it this way then. We got 16 resistance there. Alright. 9 damage. Ouch. I feel like the boss does move. Unless, does this just have a weird range? No, he definitely is gonna move. Okay. Thank you. Gonna take him out.
We have no choice. You deserve worse.
I could have chanced that the first time, but I absolutely did not want to. With how the RNG has been with us so far, it's not something I want to take chances on. What if I did this? No, not separate. Transfer to Orochi. Don't know if this is smart. Why am I still able to be attacked? He has vengeance. Oh no. Vengeance is brutal. Switch. 12, 24 plus 13. Yes. We want to take this Ragnarok dude out. Okay.
That went well.
Ryoma got a weapon rank as well. Okay. I guess I'm just going to make sure we got our bases covered. Rally luck. No, I don't think it's really going to be all too helpful. Separate. Okay, here we go. 10 damage on Rinka. Gross. Gone. Ryoma gets a level, and he has full friend guard. HP, speed, and luck. Here's the boss. Attacking Felicia. Okay.
What do you think you're doing, minion? Bring on Poldu!
Thank you. Thank you. Felicia hits level 20, speed and luck. I would like to do this with Saizo. Yes. Yes, because Saizo will get to level 20 from this.
This is nothing compared to what King Garen will do!
Get out of here. And Saizo hits level 20 with a pretty decent final level. I say final level, but you know. For this. I don't know if I want to use you for anything. Let's have Setsuna come out here. Sing for Setsuna. Go here. Perfect 25 damage.
I can support you. Now's my chance.
Let's go, Setsuna. And we got a level. We hit level 2. Strength, skill, and speed. Okay. I don't think anyone can reach. Well. Nope, no one can reach. Switch. Just go somewhere. Okay. So let's see here. So can go up there. So if I go here, sing for Setsuna. 20 times 2. Come on, Setsuna, you got this. You got this. All right. That is the map. I feel like that took a while, but very close quarters. Some nasty enemy. We do not have resistance walls. We have like maybe one or two. So we could not just waltz right in there. No, like, no problem. Anyways, this is it, Iago. Now I just need to know one thing. Answer truthfully and I'll be merciful. I thought he was dead. Can we just kill him, please? Who told you that we were here?
I won't allow it.
I assure you have nothing to laugh about. Tell me now, or else.
Or else you'll have to doubt your own people, right?
What?
Why, yes.
You betrayer of Nora, you're being betrayed yourself. Now I think I'd like to savor the irony just a while longer, so goodbye.
Goodbye. And he teleports away. No, I don't. He's not dead. Damn it. How can he just disappear like that?
When will you learn, young prince? You think that was really me? I almost feel bad for you. From this moment on, you'll never be able to let your guard down. Who will be the first to stab you in the back? Who can you really trust?
Shut up.
Very well, Poldu. Good luck.
Ugh. Interesting. So there's been a traitor among us the whole time. Is it Takumi? That asshole? Let's see.
I'm here.
So Flora is not dead. That's nice. Flora, you alright?
Yeah, I think so. What happened to Iago?
He's gone. We had him for a second there, but then he slipped away. In any case, he can't hurt you anymore.
I owe you.
Oh, thank goodness.
Unfortunately, he left us with some rather troubling words. He implied that there's a traitor among us.
What?
Come on, Poldu, do you really believe that? It's him. It's him. It's him. It's gotta be him. He's just trying to mess with your head. You're probably right, but I have to admit, I do feel a bit uneasy. That's not like you at all. You usually trust everybody. I know, but it's just that... Yeah, no. he's over here dying. No, is your fever coming on stronger? Yeah. I feel so sluggish.
Takumi.
Oh, this isn't good. His fever's spiking. We really need that medicine.
I won't fail you.
All right, now that Iago's gone, I should be able to get to the apothecary. But I still don't know what I'm looking for.
Help too. Oh,
of course, I'll come with you. Let's go.
As she runs and you sit there, all right. You're helping out a lot, Sakura. Looks like he's sleeping soundly, so the medicine must have worked.
Yes, he should be fine now. He just needs plenty of rest.
Thank you,
Sakura.
Yay. Oh, I'm glad he's doing better.
Right.
Yes, thank you for your help, Flora. I hate to think what could have happened if you hadn't been here.
Please, don't mention it. So, what are you going to do now, Lord Poldu? Iago knows exactly where you are.
Yeah.
That's true. But I think we have to stick to the original plan and head to the capital.
Oh, I see. I guess I was kind of hoping that you'd stop by my village first.
Huh?
Really? Why?
To be honest, I don't feel safe here anymore. I want to go home. But it makes sense for you, too. The Ice Tribe village isn't controlled by Nor. You could take shelter there and plan your next move. And Takumi could get much-needed rest.
But what if King Garen finds out that your village is cooperating with us? Aren't you worried what could happen?
It'll be fine.
I think the village will be all right. It's full of strong soldiers.
Oh, this is Felicia. I just realized...
If soldiers were to invade, the villagers would simply freeze them in place.
Yes, that's true.
Oh, this is exciting. I've always wanted to show you my home village, Lord Poldu. Remember how we used to dream about this, Flora? Yes. Yes, we did.
Understood.
Very well. This should throw the Norian army off our track, at least for a little while. Thank you for the offer, Flora.
Yes.
Of course, it's my pleasure.
All right.
Let's give Takumi a few more minutes to rest, and then get moving.
Be careful.
Huh?
Takumi, what do you mean? Brother, something's not right. Look behind the curtain.
What was that?
What? He's delirious. Did anyone make sense? Did anyone else make sense of what he just said? That must be fever dream he's having. Or that must be some fever dream he's having.
I don't know, Poldu. He sounded lucid for a second there.
Yeah, I suppose he did. Interesting. But before we end this episode, updating world. Come on, hurry up! I wanna class change Saizo. There we go. How many supports we got? Decent amount. All right, Saizo. So, can make a master ninja or a mechanist. I kind of want a mechanist. But I feel like Master Ninja... Oh, he learned swords. Oh, but he gets bows here. Ooh. Alright, let's look at stats. 26 speed. 18 strength. He gets more defense and more strength as a mechanist. Now we're going Master Ninja. I love bows. But... Alright, Saizo. Let's see what you look like. Whoa. Kind of reminds me of assassins from Awakening because they have those spikes on their arms. That looks really awesome. Alright, Saizo. So that is going to do it for us today, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this chapter and this episode. And I will see you all next time. Bye.